Once again, 16 lands, naturally. this hand's actually really strong. Holy junk monkeys. Outside of this dork, if this was like a land or any other spell, this hand would be... Ooh. Alright, so we're going to need to draw a land. But if we do that, we have potential for explosiveness. Oh, and he's missing a land. Oh my... We just need to draw lands. Please just draw lands. He kept a one lander on the play. You cannot keep a one lander on the play against a deck like this. If that wasn't obvious. He's obviously got a two drop, or he wouldn't have kept the hand. Puncture Bolt, okay. Yep, that sucks. We kept a pretty reasonable hand, and we're getting punished, and it looks like he kept a not reasonable hand, and he drew two straight lands. Come on. Where are the magic gods? This is, like, unreasonable. He kept one mountain on the play with this dude. This is unreasonable. We kept two lands on the draw. Best hand I've ever seen in my entire life. Now he's just going to put a stupid enchantment on this thing and attack us for two. This isn't fair. I'm feeling it. I'm feeling rant. No, oh, no. Ashen Workgouger. That's scary shiz. I think I got a trade here. Lifelink guy with any enchantment later on is pretty scary. Anthony Easton was in this draft. I mean, he lost to a deck that he said played this, and then the white-black enchantment, so, and I can't beat that. Come on, deck! Why? What have I ever done to you? We can still just win. I have 8 damage here out of nowhere. I want to get Pyromancer down. I opened a 6 land opening hand. 6! Then I opened a 2 land opening hand, and I've gone through 11 cards, and I haven't seen any more. Alright. Yep, ooh, at least I dodged it. So, big man on campus. I'm taking 8 and going to 7. Alright. Just like I planned it out. Alright, so I get in for 1. I'm trying to think how I can win. Get in for 1, I block. Maybe the play is to play this. Trade here. Take 4. Just hope he doesn't have another dude. I guess I'm okay with that. Then if I draw a land, I could play this dork. Oh, I gotta target something. I'm gonna attack for 1 here. I'm gonna leave the steam hopper back just in case he attacks with this dude. Or he suits us up or something. Yeah, I think if I draw a land, if he lets me trade here and I draw a land, I might be... can't be blocked by white creatures. That's convenient. Oh, I can do this for his things, too? That's the stupidest... that's not a good design. Alright, so I have to chump block this turn. Alright, land. Alright, we got there. Oh, I have to do this. I keep forgetting. Oh, I'm still... No, I'm not. Alright, he can't have any more creatures. Probably. I shouldn't say can't. I can maybe come back for you as a creature. Well, that'll suck too. I think I'm just dead. I could draw one. No, I have all my one drops. Tried. Fought. Yeah, I'm not bringing any of this stuff in. He's got a lot of enchantments, but I don't really have anything I could do about that. Like, I could go white and bring in... No, none of these things even... No, that card? No, that card's not good. Bring in these guys. No, it's red or green. Yeah, not seeing any of it. Alright, we'll just have to not mulligan and not get screwed. Woo!